2022 Silverado transparent trailer mode. Just learned, hooked up the cameras. If you turn on our left turn signal, it'll light up the left view, see if there's anything in our way. As soon as we've changed lanes, turn it off, stay lit up for a minute, flips right back to transparent trailer mode. Signal. I can see them over there. Back to transparent trailer mode. We didn't make lane change. See how it was operating. And see our car go in the trailer. Back there. Trailer mode. Camera's mounted right in the center of the rear cargo fold down door, 4 inches above the tailgate grandma. Turn it back into the dealership here. Got our left turn signal on. Because now when we turn sideways, we can see that trailer tracking behind us. Go back to transparent. Even without the turn signal, if we make a sharp enough turn, it automatically lights up the side there. So we can see how close we are to a curb or anything on that side. Back, left turn, right turn. Just goes right on around. As soon as the steering wheel is back straight, no turn signal required, it's going to go right back to transparent trailer. Works like a charm.